back till she sleeps. Oh my goodness. Are you like me? Are you exhausted? Are you tired? Are you just glad we made it out of 2020 intact? Oh, I'm so tired. What might help to revive me? Well, I got a few suggestions. And of course, they come in the form of tea. So what kind of teas are naturally relaxing? Well, today I'm going to feature four. We've got peppermint, we've got chamomile, we've got yoga, and we've got ginger. Peppermint, of course, everyone is familiar with. Peppermint is a plant, which means that it doesn't contain caffeine at all. And technically, it's not a tea, it's the sign. Peppermint is very good for relaxation. It's also very good for colds. That's what I found. And it's especially good if you spice it up a little bit with a little bit of lemon. Ginger is relaxing as well. It's good for the stomach. Ginger is a spice, it's a root. And it's helps with anything that's going on. Just, it's very soothing. It just calms you down. It just helps. Just like all of these teas. Now, chamomile, I have been told that it is very relaxing, that it's sleep inducing, and that it decreases anxiety in people. I say I have been told, because I must confess, this is not my favorite tea, but it might be yours. Lastly, there are our line of Ayurvedic teas. There's about four of them. Ayurvedic is just a Hindu term that means that it's good for you. It's medicine, and it's good for you. Our Ayurvedic tea, this one that I'm featuring, is called yoga, and it's a blend of ginger, cardamom, peppercorn, lemongrass, I believe, is in it too. And it's just gluten-free, it's caffeine-free, and it's the perfect tea after a workout or just to relax when you can get through the door and come home. It's a good tea to relax with. Of course, the key to enjoying any of our fine teas is in the preparation. The correct water, the right temperature, the right weight of tea. All of that is detailed on the side of the box. So if you follow the instructions, you'll get the perfect cup of tea. Remember, when you buy tea from My Cup of Tea, you're benefiting the women of Orange Mound, a proud community in Memphis, Tennessee. Please hit that share button, hit that subscribe, and we'll see you the next time.